We use the term intersex. You can use intersex, intersex variations, variations in sex characteristics.
For a long time in my life, like I was a part of the conversation and act like I was someone that had a period, and I knew nothing about periods at all, but it's just to feel safe.
My experience with bleeding is one of extreme discomfort, a whole lot of dysphoria. I often just call it my body betrayal.
It actually led me to just not going to the doctor, like, straight up for years, because I was like, well, you're just trying to force me to do something with my body that I don't want to do.
I have talked to many doctors in my life. I've been in many surgeries, and no one could tell me, you're just intersex. No one.